find a place to park it. I'm going to park it right there. I have three dogs for the night.
Oh, really?
I got to stop.
You got to do 8 hours.
I got to do my 10 hours.
You got to do 10 hours.
Yeah.
I thought you were going to do 8. You know,
it's 10 hours.
So 10 on, 10 on.
11. You can drive for 11 hours.
Yeah.
No, I've seen you guys somewhere down there. You know, I mean, once you see you.
Yeah,
you know,
you
don't forget you.
Yeah.
You don't miss you.
Yeah.
So, yeah. I just thought I'd come up here and holler at you guys and see.
Okay.
Where you guys.
Let me ask you a couple questions. We're going to roll a documentary. It's called Bobby.
Yeah.
What do you think about it?
I think it's pretty cool.
Give us the first name.
Randy.
Randy. This is Randy. Now, where are we, Randy?
State, where are we at? Strasburg, Virginia.
This is just one of our many acquaintances on this road trip, and as with most others, is curious to know about this old car. And so he's on his way to Philadelphia. He's a professional truck driver, and hopefully we're able to answer. And of course, he gave you the answer to the question.
I think it might have been over in Arkansas.
Yeah.
Didn't you guys get off down there just south of Little Rock and get up an exit ramp or going down the service road?
Yeah.
Must have been Little Rock yesterday.
Yeah.
We used this old car